Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to forget a Wi-Fi network on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to forget a network that you no longer connect to. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To forget a Wi-Fi network in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Network and Internet from the list on the left. In here, click on Wi-Fi. Now choose Manage Known Networks on the next page. This should now reveal all of the saved Wi-Fi networks on your PC. Find the one you want to forget and simply click on the Forget button. Or you can click on its name to customize some of the settings related to it. And so that is how to forget a Wi-Fi network on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.